not yet.
Thank you.
read the farewell by the birth of life.
Thank you. Instrument, but if you notice, these students here, they play secondary instruments, you know, design
any music program for you so that you can explore a second range. Like if you're,
it's not really your right now.
If your school does allow that, if your school does give you that opportunity, I highly suggest exploring it because it will really help your daughter or your son's musician grow a lot. Okay. So we're going to move on. Our next performer, I have another young line. Her name is Sylvia. Sylvia.
Beautiful lady, okay.
Order for PZ.
Ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
for this event, which is quite impressive. Usually we have a few more. Usually you try to spend time every week with your other collaborative channels, but they don't have that time. They're busy kids. So they did a really great job. I just want to welcome if anyone else, wants this time to come up and perform. You don't even need to be on student. I welcome you because, have this nice audience. So you're interested. The sign-up sheet is right here. Okay. I am going to play a duo with Vincent right now. But if there are no sign-ups, then I'm just going to end the program with myself. So this is your last call. Okay? So last call to sign up. Any piece you want to perform, we've got a nice audience here. It'll be right here. And Pinson and I will be performing. We decided this a week ago. We decided we're going to perform Carrying You from the movie, the Studio Ghibli movie, Lapita, Castle in the Sky. So please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
If y'all like Tom Cruise, he actually looks really good in that movie. Like, he did a great job. He worked really hard. I mean, he stayed in shape or just worked out a lot. And this is the credits. The song was the credits for that movie. Please enjoy.
Thank you. I'm glad that we can have that here. And I hope to have many more. So hopefully sometime during the summer, like late summer. I know you guys all disappear in the beginning of summer. I will too. And then we'll come back around in July and then we'll get ready for another open mic and we'll figure it out. Do you have anything to say?